Welcome back. In this tutorial, we'll walk through the basics of editing video in Camtasia. In Camtasia, videos are created on the timeline, moving sequentially from left to right. This is where you arrange and edit your screen recordings, audio clips, titles, and more. The timeline is organized into layers, which we call tracks, where media on the top layers cover the ones below. In this example, there's a title on the top track and a screen recording on a track below, which means the title appears on top of the screen recording. If the title is moved to the bottom track, it is now under the screen recording and won't appear in the final video. As you build your project, the canvas is where you preview your work. As the playhead moves along the timeline, everything at that point is displayed on the canvas. So if you change the position or duration of a clip, those changes are reflected on the canvas. The canvas is also a working area where you position, resize, and rotate content. To get a better look at your work, use the zoom dropdown to zoom in on the canvas, and pan mode to move the canvas without making changes to your project. It's good to note that everything that's shown on the canvas is produced in the final video. As you work through a project, there are a few basic editing techniques that are good to know. First, to remove a mistake or unwanted section of a recording, drag a handle on the playhead to make a selection, and click Cut. This removes the selection and moves all media to the left to fill the space. If instead you want to replace a mistake with a new recording, make a selection, then press the Delete key. This removes the selected media and leaves space on the timeline for a new recording. Sometimes you need to add media to the timeline, but there's no room. To create space on the timeline, move the playhead, select the clips, and then press the S key on Windows or Command-T on Mac. This splits the clips into two parts, which you can move to create space. To remove extra footage or fine-tune media, click and drag the end of a clip in. This is called trimming, and if you trim too much, simply drag the clip back to restore your video. As you work with the timeline, use copy and paste to speed up your workflow. For example, if you create a callout or arrow you like, copy it, move the playhead, then paste to quickly reuse it throughout the project. And if you make a mistake while editing, use the undo and redo buttons to try again. Lastly, to fine-tune your editing, use the zoom slider to zoom in on the timeline. If you zoom too much or want to see your project in full, click the magnifying glass to fit your entire project to the timeline. Well, that's the basics of video editing in Camtasia. Be sure to check out our other tutorials, and thanks for watching.